This is CJ Manowski of RC Sports Network. I'm here with
Kelly Lacey,
Lauren Bossy,
Emily Berman.
After the regional win over Bel Air, Coach, it was a great game. You guys won in three sets. Talk to me about what you guys had to do to pull this one out.
I think we need to improve. I think we need to be more effective offensively, get kills easier and earlier in the rallies. I also think our passing was not great. We made a libero switch third game, and I think it helped us, but then they made a run late in the third game that, you know, maybe changed my mind a little bit. But I think we have a lot of talent that we still are gelling together, and hopefully we'll peak at the right time.
You guys showed that talent today. In the third game, you guys went on a run. You had something like four unreturned, five unreturned serves. What did those runs do for you, for your game as a team?
It builds up our confidence. I mean, I feel like we play so much better when we're actually on a run and we're working together as a team. It, like, makes us want to kill the ball even more and just keep the other team as low as we can. And I think it really helps us.
Now, they had a couple good serves and a couple good returns. What do you guys have to do defensively to make sure that you guys aren't letting that ball fall on your side?
I think communication is definitely a big part of knowing where the ball is going to go once you receive. You got to talk to the girls next to you and not let the ball drop, basically. That's it. And our serve receive, this game wasn't as good as it's been the past few times. And we're going to make it to states again. We really have to pick up our defensive role.
Now, Coach, obviously the states is the goal. Like you said, there's a couple things you need to work on. What do you guys really need to focus on? What do you guys need to buckle down on to get it there?
We've been talking about for, you know, the last week and a half or so, really going after the ball when you can. On a good ball, you know, the rally's been going on. We need a kill and we need it now. That type of mentality. So we keep the ball in play, keep the ball in play. But it's not going to help against a really solid team who's getting those kills and we're not. Also, like Kelly said, I think our serve receive kind of wasn't as good as it has been tonight, and you could tell that it kind of threw off the entire match and the momentum, because we were used to being able to side out right away. And then defensively, we have weaknesses that we're just not covering as well as last year we were, as last week we were. So just stop being this roller coaster team that we've been and getting on a steady ride at the right time. You know, we basically, the most we can have is three matches left. So it's time to kind of pick it up.
Gotcha. Well, you guys did a great job today, a great three-game win. Congratulations. Good luck in the future.
Thank you.